is here in Game 5. We welcome you to the contest, everybody. A series that is knotted at 2-2. Montreal is hoping this home ice advantage will come into play early in this game. If they can use it, they'll go up in the series 3-2. And Florida's opportunity to take the series edge comes on the road, but man, it would set up a great next home game. Montreal, this one's now underway.
Well, I love coming to Montreal. I grew up 90 miles from here. It just feels like home.
Nice pass, headmans that one up the wing. Into the middle to Kovalev. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. We'll get a whistle here offside. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Rive. Get on a breakaway. Chance scores! And they get that one on the road. An early first period goal.
Ping! What a great sound when the puck goes in. This baby hit the crossbar just right.
Any game, no matter where you're playing, you want to get the early lead. But if you're on the road, even more important.
And the mantra on the bench right now is, let's get another one. Let's get another one. You want to hear it again? Okay, let's get another one.
Off the blocker. Needs to clear this puck, trying to find a way out. Poke check, center ice, puck rolls free. Good blocker move. That'll knock the opportunity away. Nice blocker save and a good scoring chance. Nowhere else to go as they bang one another along the boards. And he'll take a black and blue home, but he earned it for the team, blocking the shot down on the ice. Stick save, knocks it away. Good scoring chance. Up the wing he comes. Good pass. He shoots. He scores! Through center to Dandenault. And that poke check will break it up at center ice. Poked away. Save made. Good coverage. Great awareness by the goaltender. Beijing poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. Up the gut to Gratton. Big time save. He got that puck right where he wanted it, except couldn't get it by him. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. Takes that pass up the middle of the ice on his way in. Down tight on the backhand. Last of a shot and a great scoring opportunity. That laser shot, ugh, what a chance, but an inch wide.
Had to be 100 miles an hour.
Pass up the wing. Puck rolls away after that poke check at center ice. Score!
Oh, you can tell by the sound. Vulcanized rubber meets iron and in.
Florida goal. Up the middle through center to Bouillon. One-timer. Bouncing puck off a body on the way through. Opportunity to clear there, but he couldn't get it out. Looking to... Scores! Sign up to be a goaltender, you might want to rethink it. That ties it up early in the first.
And if you're watching your plus minus, don't bother. It's hurting.
Covers it up. Allen wants to clear this puck out of the end. Great use of the glove right there. What a save. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Takes that pass at center ice. Good play from the wing. Lay your body down, Bubba. That's what he did. Give him a block on that one. Kicked away with a blocker. Good scoring opportunity right there. Well, if you like wide open offensive hockey, you got it here in the first period. 2-2 after one. Second period action underway. Settle back and enjoy. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. Center ice area pass. Moving it up towards the zone. Shot. Koivu. Pad save. That one had goal marked all over. Cover is up. Nice save. Going to make it to the net. That one bounces off somebody. To Horton. Shot! Through center. Long pass to Johnson. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. That one's going to hit somebody on the way through and not going to make it to the net. Ben Ryan's penalty. 2 minutes for tripping.
I don't know. I think this is questionable. I mean, you can see the stick down around the dude's skates, but...
Montreal's power play unit coming out on the ice. This will be their first chance of the game. Somebody's got a black and blue on that one. Picked it up off the body, and it goes wide. Trying to find a way to get this out of the zone. Scoring chance denied. Good stick save. As he puts it up on the board.
Oh, baby, this is how you forecheck. These guys wore them down, then they wore them out.
Through center to Bouillon. Some gas on that one. Well, we love to measure the speed of some shots, Bill. I'm not sure we can get that one on the radar.
No, but often you sacrifice accuracy when you get it up to those kinds of speeds.
To Bouillon. Pad save. Good effort. That was a great scoring opportunity, and he's got it. Shot, and that's from a scoring chance area. Good coverage, great awareness by the goaltender. Drops that behind the net to Bollmeister. Got around that player in the defensive end where it gets a little iffy. To Bertuzzi. Here's the odd man rush opportunity. Stick save, and he knocks it away. Needs to clear here, trying to get it out. To Higgins. Nice stick save and a scoring chance. And another save made. Two beauties in a row. Wood knock it away. He did. Good save made. Tried to clear that out of the zone, but his own teammate stopped it. To Jokinen. Turnover off that pass in the neutral zone. Opportunity down low on a backhand. To Koivu. To Samsonov. Takes a shot off the one-timer. Needs to clear this puck, trying to find a way out. Save made. That's a scoring chance by the boards. Good pass up the wing to move him forward. And they come together along the wall. Beautiful use of the pads. Knocked away a good scoring chance. Covers it up. Dandenault. Pad save made. Another great save made and a great scoring opportunity. Off the point, a rip shot. Uwe's had to make some big saves in this game. He has done it before, and he's done it again.
I don't know. To me, he's making them look easy. He looks like he's squarely in the zone.
To Dagenais. Great effort made by the goaltender. Good glove move. Ryder. Big hit at center ice. Caught him in the neutral zone.
No, this is a timing play. You got to know what you're doing defensively to hit a guy like this, and he nailed it between the blue lines.
Stick save, knocks it away. Good scoring chance. Cover is up. Nice save. That one on the tape in his own offensive zone. Ryder. Expected a tight game, and after two periods of play, that's exactly what we've got. 3-2 at the end of two periods. Third period. From, and he scores!
And hitting the crossbar like this and going in, you know it had to hit the bottom third of the crossbar.
Well, here at the start of the third period, there's a goal that increases that lead to two.
And it's where they want to be. They just got to do something with it.
Baby, is that flying? That's from outside the zone. Looking to clear. He's got it on his stick. Up the wing, he's got that one on the tape. Kovalev. Pad save. Nice effort. Wants to clear this puck out of the end. Through center ice to Neuendijk. Good defensive play. They take that pass away, and they'll move it up. Good hits along the boards. But it hit the post. pick with a glove and a scoring chance. Van Ryan puts the blocker on it. He scores! And that goes in off a defender. He tried to block it. Instead, it's in the net. Fine play off the blocker with a shooter where he wanted to be. Trying to find a way to get this out of the zone. The attempted clear doesn't get it out of there. It's stopped. Needs to clear here, trying to get it out. Takes that one up the wing to Perezhogin. Double and a shot, scores! In the middle of the ice, hitting in through center ice to Bajan, and they're on the attack. Turnover at center ice. Through center to Plekanec, and he's hurt. He is down on the ice, and it doesn't look like he's going to get up. To Plekanec, good one-timer. Score! Game pretty much where you want it there in the third period.
All the coaches want here is for their guys to be good and responsible defensively the rest of the way.
The Canadiens getting the whistle. That's an icing call. Takes that pass back in behind the net in the defensive zone. Pokes that away, long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. That one bounces off a body and won't make it to the goal. Olli's. Defender loses that one off the poke check. Good effort as he gets to the puck. Gets down low. Good backhand shot. Got to be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly. Needs to clear this puck, trying to find a way out. Samsonov. Save made. There's a great scoring opportunity. He got where he wanted to be. Better save. Save and another great scoring chance. Up the middle, through center to Kovalev. Good move right there. Got to be careful. Puck at his own end. Receives that one as he heads up the wing side. Looking to clear. He's got it on his stick. Save made. Wide of the net as that one hits somebody in front. Nice move at center ice as he gets away to Bertuzzi. And they caught him offside. We'll get a whistle here. Puck at the point. He's got it on his stick. Scoring chance denied. Good stick save. Big chance. Odd man right. And he's got it. Good poke check to free that puck up. That's it. The Canadiens won, and a big win it is. It puts them up in this series 3-2. Tonight's Dodge, three stars of the game, brought to you by the all-new 2007 Dodge Nitro. Grab life by the horns.